Did you see that? What do you think about it? And did you know what is inside that movie just inside the video just now? Of course you know it, right? It was the king of fruit in Southeast Asia. It is called durian. And today in this video, I'm going to let you guys know about three things why durian such a king of fruit. To begin, let's get started to our very first main point, shall we? Okay, for the first main point today is how durian became a king of fruit. Do you know guys know why? Durian has many different structures and shapes, but the only one thing that cannot make any comparison is their crown. And do you guys notice something like that before? Maybe not, right? And physically, I can say, physically, it has own crown on top of it. And do you guys notice durian also decorated with various shapes? For example, durian moon sun king, durian D24, durian black thorn, and more and many more. Durian also is the only one thorny fruit in Southeast Asia, so far as I know. Perhaps it is live freshly in the rainforest, and also there is no fruit in this world has a special structure like durian. Maybe I can say that durian is one of the best exotic fruits in this world. Let me know your comment down below for any spiky fruit like durian in Southeast Asia, okay? Check it out. Perhaps you guys right now already understand the explanation about how durian became a king of fruit in the first place. So let's take a look at my second main point. Did you guys know that durian is good for health? Maybe not, right? It's okay, I understand, and I will explain about it for you guys. First, some of the people may know about eat durian can make our body reduce blood pressure. Based on article that I found in internet, durian is rich in potassium, which is maintaining the balances of our body. If someone have a high blood pressure, I recommend you guys to take the durian to push you guys' bodies less pressure on your heart and blood vessel. Oh yeah, high blood pressure also known as hypertension too. And if you guys notice, when you eat durian, it may help our body sleep better. In our body, there is hormone called melatonin, help regulate sleep-wake cycle, and serotonin helps regulate our appetite, sleep, mood, and pain. Both of them were triggered by something called tryptophan. Simply say, tryptophan is an acid amino needed for normal human growth. Okay, so let's say that durian has own nutrition itself that can be help us after we eat it. Let's proceed to the third main point. What can I say is based on my knowledge, it is the only one fruit, beer, and live freshly somewhere else in Southeast Asia. For example, Malaysia, Thailand, and Indonesia, because of their big lowland rainforest. In addition, durian most likely one of the ancient and primitive fruit in Southeast Asia. This is because durian only depends on animal to eat and dispose its seeds to grow back. Take a unique look of durian. It's generally looking slightly oval and wavy, and green less brown, and also covered in formidable looking spiky. And about the taste and smell of durian, not surprisingly, there are some of the people who like it and some of the and some of the people do not in this world. But for me, I really love eating durian since I was a little. It takes some time to get used to it with someone who has never been familiar with it. So I hope you guys by now have understood that the fruit can bring a big benefit to our lifetime. In conclusion, we know already how amazing and cool durian fruit became a king of fruit from ancient time until now, and give such a big help benefit in our life. If you get used to it, maybe. So next time, if there is the thing you want to taste before you die, I hope you do not die. Then durian fruit is the one. Either you love it or hate it. It is all about taste. Okay. So until next time, you guys. And thank you for watching my video.